Come this way.
Oh,
come
wait,
this
we
way,
gotta go
way.
All the way this way. This way, this way, this way.
Oh, no, the lava's coming that way, too.
No, go in the middle, middle, go in the middle. Oh, in the toilet, in the toilet. Go to the toilet. Hi.
Ryan.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna go in a dream. There's mad scientists, but we don't know what it's gonna be.
What is a mad scientist?
Oh, here we are, here we are. Wait, there's a mad scientist up there at the very top. He's controlling the dream, so he could do anything. Oh, this one might have cars. You need to get up. Get out of here.
But this one, it's okay, Chad. It's only a dream.
No.
It's only a dream.
But you don't want to die in the dream.
Yeah, but it's only a dream if you do die. Hi. So if you don't know what the disasters are, and they're going to come, and the mad scientist is going to kill us?
Well, we try to survive the dream, but the thing is, you don't know what it is. Sometimes it's lava. Sometimes the wall gets moved in. Sometimes cars come and they crush you. Sometimes aliens come and all kinds of crazy stuff.
If we don't survive the dream, do we just wake back up?
Oh, the cars! Be careful! The cars! The cars! Oh well,
it's not a dream. It's real life. It hurts so much.
Wah wah wah! Oh, I woke up.
I did wake up back in a bed.
Me too. The dream's over. We died. Wah, wah, wah.
So how did you be safe in that one? Just stand on the other side of that platform?
You gotta get lucky. Do you see these girls right here? See, she's still alive. You just gotta get lucky.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. Ryan?
I'm scared. Yeah.
Are you in my dream again? Oh, great. We're
I
ants.
Am in your dream.
Where are you at, Ryan?
You're always in the dreams.
Ryan, I don't see you. Oh, you're
I'm right here. Okay. I'm on top of the table.
Wait, how am I still breathing if she has my nose? Hey, look, I'm now the fruit. Don't eat me.
Ow, nom, nom, nom.
Okay, so this disaster could literally be anything. It could be lava, the wall could close.
It'd be funny if it was cars again. They're crashing through the wall.
No, it's not going to be cars, I don't think. Look at this
giant
Cheez-It.
Are we in a safe spot? Should we be here?
Wait, what?
Should we be here? Are we in a safe place?
That's the thing about the dreams.
It's what? It's glowy.
Wait.
It's really glowy.
It's lava, I think.
Is it rise?
It like comes sideways. It's always different. I don't know. I can hear it, but I don't
Give
see
me answers.
It. What if you do have to get up high?
Oh gosh. I don't know. That person up on top of the cupboard up there is really lucky then.
Oh yeah, how'd they get up there?
I don't know. Should we try?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't get up there. How do I get up there?
I don't know. I'm going back here.
In here.
Oh, I'm coming. I'm coming. Oh my goodness. Chad's on the floor.
Okay. Hurry, hurry.
I'm scared.
The lava could come from the walls, though. It could come from anywhere. I just don't know where it is.
Oh, Chad, go inside the refrigerator. You can go all the way to the top of
it. Okay, that's how she did it.
Yeah.
Oh, it's cold in here. Burr.
It's freezing. Hi.
Okay, this is good. Look, look, over there. Ryan, wait, come this way.
Oh, wait, we gotta go all the way this way. This way, this way, this way, Chad.
Oh, no, the lava's coming that way, too.
No, go in the middle. Go in the middle. Oh, in the toilet. In the toilet. Go to the toilet.
What toilet?
There's a toilet in the bathroom. No, wait, no, don't go to the toilet. It's not lava.
Oh, no, it's coming. Oh, no, oh, no. What do we do?
Where
do
we go? Can we go behind the lava? No, we can't go behind the lava.
No, no. Chad,
we gotta find out where this- Okay, go back to the floor.
It stopped.
There's a little-
It stopped.
There's a section. There's a section down here that is safe.
We're all
Yay!
We did it. I thought for sure we were gonna be burnt toast.
Chicken dinner. Alright, where's the parkour? I wanna do the parkour.
Over here. Yeah, right there.
Oh, look, there's a washing machine.
Yeah, if you get in it, you just spin around. Ryan, this way.
I mean,
well, there's one on the other side too, but this is one of them.
I wanted to say winner.
Yeah, it will.
I died.
Oh, okay.
And I died, but didn't make it. Yeah.
Uh-oh, what's happening? Error? Oh, no.
Noob overload. What
I think this
mean?
Is the thing where giant things come out of the ceiling and kill you. I'm not sure, though. I keep a look. What's happening? What's happening?
Trying to make it to the button.
Yay.
It's a green light.
Oh, yeah, there's music. Did it?
Just says, yeah. Oh, no.
That's a giant ball. Whoa. Whoa! Oh my gosh.
Did you die?
No, no, I'm still alive, but I'm over here stuck in the corner.
I didn't make it. I didn't make it.
It got you?
Something else got me. It was like a hammer or something got me.
Oh my gosh. I'm like hiding in the corner because there's like giant balls just crushing, jumping around, killing everybody.
I see what the disaster thingy is now. No. I see you down there in the corner. Do you see me up here?
What? No, someone's
Can you see me up here?
Oh, there's one right there in my head!
Ouch! Run!
Okay, I don't see you, sorry.
There's like a baseball bat or something that falls down too. That's what killed me.
There's one killing me!
Oh no, you're down on health.
Okay.
Careful.
I think I'm good. Oh gosh.
Careful.
I'm gonna get- Don't go that way! No, Ryan, they fall wherever I am. I don't like
it. I can't see you anymore, so you're on your own.
I'm in the open. I'm going to get crushed.
Where are you?
I'm in the side.
Oh, I see you.
I'm in the side. I'm in the corner.
Be careful. I think the corner might be a good place to be, because maybe it won't... Oh. Did you die?
Oh, I'm alive, and it just fell on my face. No, I don't like this. I don't like this. Can this be over? How much time's left? Does it say up there?
No, I don't think so. Okay. I think you're good, though. I think you're good.
They stopped bouncing. Is it over? No, they didn't. What? What? No, they didn't. Oh, no.
I wonder if I could be the mad scientist for a round. He's just dancing up here like, look what I'm doing. I'm causing so much chaos. Look at all this amazing chaos.
No! This is so hard. Okay. What? There's music. Is it over? It's over. It's over.
Yay!
I survived.
What, are you the only survivor?
No, I think there's
somebody else there. I see her.
I'm awake. That was a terrible nightmare.
Good morning. Uh-oh. We're in a garage. There could be cars. Can I sit in one of the cars? Can I drive it? I can drive it.
Let me get this black one up here. How'd you get in
it? You just jump into the... Woohoo! Wait, Chad, I gotta see you up there. I'm gonna come over and say hi.
Okay.
I'm gonna pink one. Hey.
Oh, no.
What's up? Don't crack.
Backwards. Oh, no.
It's the same one.
Again.
Can we just be in here?
I don't know. I'm gonna get out of this car. I don't trust it. Dream
I don't know. Maybe the car
doubled?
Is the...
Oh no! Ryan,
there's double
bad.
The
We're
noob.
Die.
I feel like we are, but I feel like in here the noobs are too big to spawn in here.
But it may not be the exact same thing as last time.
Oh, maybe not.
Wait, can I get in this car with you? Oh no! What's happening? Oh no! Stuff is moving.
Yeah, something. Is it like a gravity ship?
No!
Oh, Chad, there's a block. No, this person's pushing me. No, get back! Get back!
No,
get
no,
back!
No, no,
get back!
No, no,
get back! Get back! Get back!
Here.
Chad, your car's in the way.
That's not my car.
The black one.
I got out of my car.
Well, somehow it made it up. Oh,
it's
almost
giant gas tanks. Oh my gosh, they can go through the wall.
I think this person is purposely trying to do this. Just let me out.
They're like,
let me out. They just go,
What's this? What's this?
Chad, don't get hit by the red things, okay? Oh wait, there's sewage or something.
I know. I got off the ground because I don't know what that is.
Oh, I gotta come out of the ground now. Eee! Chad, it's still rising. It's rising. No.
What
Chad,
is it?
Chad, I got hit by a red thing.
Oh no! There's sewage coming down from the sky.
Ah, Chad, there's another red thing over here. It's a gas tank.
Oh, that's
it's
what it is.
Can.
There's
it's
the,
a
it was
gas
because
can.
It was double. It's like double disaster. Are you dead?
I died.
No.
That was so many.
Oh. Okay. Okay.
Every time I wake up in my bed, it just like reminds me of like, oh, I'm okay.
Well, I'm still in the nightmare, so.
Wait, where are you?
I'm like on the side of the wall.
Let's see if I can come find you.
Cause there's like goo. Oh no, it's dropping from the roof. What is happening? I don't like it.
I think a gravity coil would be really helpful in this game.
Would it?
I think it would.
Isn't it? Okay, someone's on the people are alive on the motorcycle. Is it over? The goo's gone. And I hear the happy music.
Oh, Chad, you can find chests throughout the maps, and they'll give you speed or gravity coils.
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
Like secret chests.
Ryan, look. Look down here.
Where are you?
I survived again.
Oh, I see you. Hi. Wow. You're like the ultimate dream survival.
This should not be called dream. It should be called nightmare.
Chad, I'm scared. You're in my dream again, and all the other times you've been in my dream, it's ended really bad for me.
Okay, well, how about you're in my dream? Because mine have been okay, except for the first one.
Oh, so I'm good luck for your dreams and you're bad luck for my dreams.
Hey, maybe you'll get lucky this time because you have the gravity coil.
Maybe. Or like you said, it might be my demise. I'm on top of the fridge.
I see you out there.
Don't forget to wash your whole body after
okay.
Using the restroom.
Oh wait, I can go upstairs. I'm gonna go upstairs.
I wanna go upstairs.
It should be easy for you. Ew, there's a giant spider in the... Ew!
Is it a bad spider? Like, is that the disaster?
No, I think it's just a spider. Look at it. See
it
there? Look up there.
Oh, I'm going to go say hi to Charlotte. Hi, Charlotte.
Gross. Oh, look at the house. This is my new home. I like it.
Hi, Charlotte.
Uh-oh. Why is there's giant TNT?
Oh, Chad, there's TNT. Wait, how did this person... Oh, you can get inside the vents, Chad.
Yeah, but be careful because the TNT can still go through the vents.
Okay. It'll probably go through the walls, too. Oh, there's a TNT in the vent.
Oh, yeah, I know. That's what I mean.
Be careful.
Okay.
Oh, no, there's one chasing
me. I'm good.
Okay, we're good. Where are you? We gotta stick together.
Okay, I think it's best. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. It hit me.
Somebody is
dead.
Driving a Roomba downstairs. They're vacuuming the floor.
I'm gonna get in the toilet.
Okay.
I feel like I'm safe in there.
Yeah. Uh-oh. A TNT just went and got these people. Chad, there's one right here. Oh, in the toilet. It's in the toilet. It's in the toilet.
Run. Are you alive?
I'm alive somehow.
Okay. This is crazy.
China's chasing me. I got one little slither of health left. I don't know if I'm gonna make it much longer.
Run. Stay kind of in the middle so you can see all. Like, you don't want to stay next to the wall because it'll just appear next to you.
Yeah.
Also, they my chase health you. Is going back up.
Oh, is it?
Someone down there in the Aruba. That's so funny.
They're vacuuming for us. They're like, all this TNT is that's a mess everywhere. We just vacuum this up.
Okay, more TNT. We're good.
Do you have
we're
a Roomba, good? Chad?
Yeah.
Do your cats ride on it?
No, they don't.
That would be so cute.
No, they don't ride on it. They're kind of lazy, though, which is surprising, but...
I'm
look at you out there.
Super nervous.
I think they're all gone. I think we survived.
Did we?
I think we're good. See, I told you to get in my dreams. We live in my dreams.
We do live in your dreams. Yeah, I guess this was your dream.
I think this was God, always the same. This one with the cars, I think. Because I played this one is before it? And it was the cars.
Okay, so you could just, like you said, you gotta get lucky, right?
Yeah, for this one especially.
But last time I found a chest. Wait, is this a chest? Oh no, that's just the roof. Never mind. I found the roof. Oh, I was trying to go back up to like where the mad scientist is.
Okay, I don't know. Oh, you're all the way over there.
Where are you?
I'm over here on this other side, up here on the pole.
God, I'm scared.
I'm scared too. I hope there,
should I hang out on the pole?
I don't know. There's no like rhyme or reason for this one. You just gotta get lucky.
What do I do?
Oh gosh. Should I go back to my pole? I'm gonna go back to my Oh!
I don't know, Chad. It's falling. It's falling.
Oh gosh.
Oh, this is good. Can I touch the ground as long as I don't get hit by a car?
I don't know.
Oh yeah, that person's on the ground. Okay, they're safe.
Okay, so I guess.
I just jumped straight into a car, but I'm okay.
Oh no, Ryan,
still alive.
Get to the side and climb up that. Can you climb up that thing on the side?
Which thing? This thing?
Behind you. Oh, okay, that.
Oh, that one just you fall through it.
Oh yeah, there is. There's a pole behind. There's a thing behind you. You can climb up. See it? That girl's climbing up it.
I see it. This one?
Well, it's over there. You can actually get. Okay. Oh no.
Oh, it's so high up.
What's that noise? Is that truckers?
It's me
talking?
Going.
Oh, come on, Ryan. I'm watching you from here. You can do it. Oh. What's that noise?
I don't know. Can I just hang out on the? I can't reach it. You can just barely not reach it. Oh.
Watch out.
Okay. Oh, I'm safe.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, is this gonna be a win then?
Hopefully. Well, the cars are still going, so it's not a win until they stop.
That's true. They're going to turn into flying cars, just grow wings, and just come up and smash
into
me.
Yeah, I think you're safe, though. I don't think they can get knocked down where you're at, so... me, on the other hand, not so much. Oh, I think it's a good spot, though. This is
I'm
going to
take a risk. I'm going to come see you.
Ryan, be careful.
I'm going to come say hey.
Ryan, there's a truck down there! Okay.
Hey! Where are you? Are you up here?
I'm up here.
Oh. Hey!
Hey. I think that's it.
Yay! Yes! With servers!
Yes!
Gravity code is helpful.
Yeah.
I want to find a chest, because they said that there's secret chests throughout the map.
Let's try to find one this round. Let's try to find a chest.
Alright, so constantly... Unless it's the lava one that pushes you straight to the middle.
Well, sometimes the lava pushes you to different corners. You don't know where it's going to go.
Oh, this is the same map as the lava map last time, though.
Yeah. Okay, so chest. Maybe there's one in... Oh, I can get in the plants.
I'm in a bedroom. I don't see a chest in here. There's a surfboard.
Hey, look. There's a game of craft in the toilet. Okay, let's see.
Wait, is that a chest? Oh, no, that's not a chest. Those are boxes.
Did you find one?
No, I thought I did for a second.
Okay. I'm going to go up here and check in this shelf.
I can see all the rooms, though, so I feel like I'd be able to see if there was a chest.
Well, unless it's hiding underneath. There's a grenade underneath the bed.
Oh, there's a big grenade in the wall, too. There's grenades everywhere. Chad, run.
Oh, okay. It's giant grenade. Oh, okay. Oh, gosh.
Stay away from the walls again, because they're going to chase you around.
Oh, no. They're just bouncing all over the place. I don't like it. I'm going to die.
I feel safe where I am right now, but Chad, come up top. Come up top of the refrigerator. It's safe up here.
Ryan, there's a giant grenade right there.
It's almost not safe. It's still kind of safe, though.
Can I get underneath the couch? Okay. I think over there, because your grenade can't fall in this little bitty crack right here.
Yeah, that's what you think.
I know.
You never know.
I'm just going to chill out right here. I feel like this is kind of safe.
They're just like bouncing everywhere. Okay, I'm going to come hang out with you.
Okay.
And is there a chest over here?
They destroy the walls. I don't know. I looked for a chest, but I couldn't find any. Hey, Ryan.
Hey.
I feel like it's kind of safe because it can't fall directly on our heads. But what if it comes up behind us? No, because they're falling from the roof, right?
I don't know. Can they go through the walls? I feel like they might be able to go through. Oh, the wall's gone. Oh, that's bad. There goes our plan of survival.
I'm going to die.
I know. It's okay. It's just a dream. It's just a dream, right, Chad? This isn't real life.
Yeah, totally.
Oh, wait, Chad, we go behind here. Go behind here.
Okay. 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 Yeah, totally.
Oh, well, don't go all the way through, though.
Okay, okay, I'm just gonna stay right here. Hey, Ryan?
I'm stuck! I'm stuck! No. I can't come. Hi.
I can't even get out. Okay, I got out. I'm gonna stand right here. I can see outside.
I'm gonna climb this ladder.
They kind of look like giant cabbages. Or whatever. Giant lettuce. We did it. I think we did it. There goes the little baby one. We did it!
Yay! Oh my goodness. Yeah, can we touch the little one? I'm gonna touch the little one. Oh, it's a friendly grenade.
Yeah, that's like the one that was underneath the bed. And it's like, Mommy!
Like a baby grenade. It's like, Dad, why are you trying to get everybody?
Alright, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed me and Ryan trying to survive dreams or nightmares. I don't know what it is. Anyway, it was like a dream, but it's like nightmares. So I'll make sure to link this game in the description area below. So if you guys want to try it out yourself, you can. It's really fun. I really like it. Do you like it, Ryan?
I love it.
All right, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.